here we are all rigged up, heavy duty towing and recovery, winching out a trailer that is sunk, as you can see, into the pavement, almost a foot. It's a fully loaded container. We're all set up here with our snatch block, air supply to release the brakes. We're gonna give it a whirl, see where it goes. Here we go. Upsy daisy. This was some soft dirt. As you can see, it's a little dark out here. Slack left on the trailer. As you can see, the legs are out of the ground now. We're gonna try to pull her forward to get her away from this and possibly lay some wood down underneath to get this trailer away from the soft dirt. All right. Let's wrap things up over here. It's starting to rain, so. And we got lightning, which isn't good when working around metal equipment and rotating parts. All right. Let's try to get this thing.